outside. Life is a journey with lots of sun. Sometimes surprises, they blow your mind. So beware. And if you don't listen to the prophecies, you'll end up in places you don't wanna be. Beware.
Revelation, dedication, determination, no frustration, communication, you to stay strong.
Just in dying, tell me in this world. The battle for the problems, only God can solve them, yeah, yeah.
Parties, find a profile in the real world. That's a fake smile, don't be foolish. Take my advice.
I said the world have problems, but I have mine. Still give thanks, this is the sunshine.
Lots of stuff happening in the real world.
Yeah, man, for real.
And that's the reason we do the Celebrity Link Up, because it's not only studio and stage, you know.
Yeah, true.
You take a break sometime, like IKEA on the beach right now inside Elsha. But right now, Andre Carter is on the spot. Now, how many songs do you have in rotation so far?
Four
songs, and of course, four different songs, four different messages. But of course, the central theme, as you say, is it's all about love.
Yeah.
Talk to us about Just Call On Me.
Well, it's love, mm-hmm. You know, towards your lady, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And it was produced by Jarin.
Okay.
He wrote the song and he said he heard me on it, so he brought it to me and he sang the melody. And I just do it over, so, you know, I just do different, it's like, I'm interdependent, you have to be, so it's just, you write a song tomorrow, Mark Lund,
right.
Call me.
Just call you. You know, when I go up tonight, maybe see if I can start write a song. No, we're going to finish, we're going to start write one. I just call you,
man.
And you just work on it.
Now,
the fact that you're moving with all these stars, any collaborations in the works?
Well, we're talking about it, but not finalized, because you know, touring and stuff.
Right.
Definitely, man, definitely, because it's like distant relatives. So I'm playing for Jackie and I'm leaving with him next week.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm on stage. Is our battlefield.
Yeah.
So being on the track now, he's not gonna have a problem with it, because he's what?
One blood, I tell you. One love, one support, one team, that's what it's all about. And of course in this business, you gotta have support.
True.
And you have to have some synergy. Saying to you and yours, hey, just call on me.
Yes, mama.
And of course, you need to have somebody you can call on. Doesn't matter what time of day, morning, noon, or night. Good times and bad times. So you're going on tour with Jacure next week.
Yeah, I'm going to St. Vincent.
St. Vincent.
And just a weekend, but I'm supposed to leave with Romain Virgo the 28th of June.
And you leave with Romain Virgo on the in June?
For a six-week
tour. For a six-week tour. Yeah. Oh my goodness. So with all of the touring and the you know and playing for these with these artists, any plans of putting an album together?
Yeah, it's in the making. Yeah, man, but it's like overseas and okay, so off the beach,
juggling and back and forth, that kind of stuff.
Yeah,
so outside of the traveling, what's next for Andre Carter himself?
Well, actually, I'm Give What You Have Foundation started that foundation in the same Greater Portmore treaty. So, is we're looking forward to, like, get given back to the community, because I have a lot of people that graduate from UTEC.
Right, right.
They can't get any job and stuff, so it's like we're bringing the brain, because we don't need no more brain drain. So
exactly.
We're bringing the brains together in the ghetto. And because, trust me, things change.
Of course.
So we're bringing, so that's my next project. If it's not music, it's giving back.
Giving back.
Yeah.
All right, sounds good, my brother. And whenever you can give back, it's always a good thing. So, more powers to you. Keep on playing the music, keep on singing the music, and keep on giving back. Can't go wrong with that, all right?
Give and you shall receive.
Indeed, my brother. Andre Carter on the spot. Right here inside the Big 94. In the meantime, explore books with your child using book covers. Hide the title and ask your child to tell what the story is all about by looking at the cover picture. The time by our first global perfect pitch for a sound education. It is now at 3:31. And I still got to remind you that Courts Jamaica wishes to advise the available customers that the King Street branch is closed today, May 4, and reopens on Monday, May 6. Courts Jamaica apologizes for any inconvenience this closure may cause.